Hello, party people. We're at Target today. Yes, I love Target so much. I'm pretty sure they have their new Valentine's Day release out. So we're gonna head in and check out everything that this Target has to offer. Hopefully they have everything. If they don't, I am going to hit up another Target on my way home because I went way out of my way to come to this one. Fingers crossed, because they would not answer their phone. Hi, customer service, where are you? Let's go in, I can't wait. Also, I have to get Meredith a pair of shoes that she is unable to take off herself. Please remind me to remember. I might forget. I see quite a few things sprinkled throughout. This dollar section is absolutely enormous. So it's like five whole aisles. So I'll share with you everything I find here and then we'll hit up another one and spot the differences. They have this yoga mat spray. Love this stuff. Amazing. $3. Eucalyptus, lavender, and cool peppermint. I love using yoga mat spray. Jump ropes, oh, for $5. Sweet, works out your whole body. I probably won't ever use it. $5 wasted. Foam rollers, amazing price, $5. But I will say the quality definitely differs, comparing to a more expensive foam roller. They also have these yoga blocks for just $5, which another amazing deal. And then a yoga mat for $5. And if you shopped with me at TJ Maxx, Home Goods, Marshall's the other day, you know that they had a lot of yoga mats on sale for like less than $10. Okay, it looks like they have some, what is this? Oh my gosh, it's a birthday cake. $3 for like wooden food, you know? Oh my gosh, and they have a hot fudge and cherries. That is so fun. Do you guys give your kids things for Valentine's Day? Oh my gosh, can I just say, I think my mask shrunk in the dryer. Ooh, sparkle activity set. Paint your own magnets. Amazing. Ooh, a squishies kit. My kids love squishies. Those are $3 for those activities. Some more fun kids activities right here. Ooh, a perpetual calendar. Gotta love that. What else is down here? Oh, it looks like they have a couple stuffed animals. Like, is this picked over already or what's happening? Two little best friends right there. They have some puzzles. I'm not sure if this is Valentine's Day associated. Statue of Liberty, yep, definitely. Kennedy Space Center, you betcha. Oh yeah, wait, is this supposed to be in the Target dollar spot section? I don't know, I don't see a price on it, I don't think so. I do like this little topiary for $3, that's nice. Where are the rest, where are his friends? Oh my word, take a look at this, $5 cutesy little wreath. They also have other roses and flowers, greenery. I see a couple notebooks down here. Take time to grow, you got this. They are just plain inside notebooks and you can date them yourself if you wanna do that. And I found the friends down here. Cute little topiaries, $3. And then they have an assortment of rocks and stuff if you are making some things. Oh, more wreaths over here, let me live them out. So $3 for each of these wreaths. They're pretty cute. And then I found this collapsible bin. Pretty cool. How much is this piece crap? $5. Nice. I think I need to officially grab a cart because I found this. Look how stinking cute it is. $3 for this nice little ceramic planter. We'll go through this stuff. I just realized my lens was filthy. So sorry. Look, okay, we found these. I can't believe these are $3. They're ceramic cups. I love this saying. They had it one for a release last year. I can't remember for what. You're like really pretty. And they have a couple other prints as well. They have some Valentine's Day cards. Ooh, different prints. $3 for 24 cards. Screaming deal. Here's another set. Found these tissues. Life is tough, but so are you. Truer words, my friends. Also, look at this, a 3-pack of like photo frames. Oh, I bet it's $3. It sure is. Hello. Okay, and then they have these bags also in the other print. You know what I'm thinking? Is this Valentine's Day or spring? Did I already think that out loud? Probably. Ooh, gotta love this bag. Do I need a bag? No, but I really want this one. Look at the tassel. Oh, so adorable. And then this one is plain if you like a boring life. I'm just kidding, it's not boring. To each their own. Oh, look, little boxes of herbs that will die. I bought so many last year. What? A macrame. You people. The aloe plant never dies. This is fantastic. This would be a great gift $3. I think I'm gonna gift it to myself. I love that. I don't think I'll ever put the macrame together, but you know. Okay, so mini roses. These are nice growing kits, strawberries. All right, what's down here? A few boxes. Ooh, if you're giving a gift. Oh, look how cute this box is. It matches. I bet you they have a box that says, you're like really pretty, because look, they have that print and then this print as well. I like the heart-shaped box. Ooh. Oh no, you guys, the boxes are $3. So I'm just saying Dollar Tree has boxes as well. Are they as cute? Debatable. They also have a bunch of socks down there. Look at what I just found in this mess. A little sushi, like the wooden food. Oh, it has chopsticks. That's incredible. Oh, well, that's where I found it, okay? Don't come at me. Okay, they also have these kinds of baggies. Ooh, a set of two. Oh, what a bargain for $3. Comes in gray and white. And then, ooh, a clear bag. Also $3. I also see this travel bottle kit. Fun for everyone. If you're who's traveling? Let's be real. Ooh, and then these bags. These are nice. Plastic. It kind of feels funky. $3 for that. What's below it? Oh, boring. Oh, look, more travel bottles. These are clear. What's this? Okay. Ooh, an emergency tech kit. All right, they have this kind of bag. Cool, cool. Ooh, organizational items. This is awesome. Oh, it's a little drawer for your post-it notes or whatever you want. How much is this? $3. How can they sell this for $3? I don't know. My mind is blown. That's pretty awesome. Ooh, look, a little board. You can write dinners on there. You can write whatever you want. And it comes with a marker. That is worth it. Also, this notebook, make it happen. $3? Sure is. Ooh, another board. You guys, everything's just thrown down here, but it's clear if you like that style. Also comes with a marker in the back. Oh, there they are, down there. Wonderful. Oh, things I should get done. Oh, that's what it says on the back. It's the same board, it's just on the back. Very nice, I like. Oh, that's the stand. Okay, you guys probably noticed that before I did. Oh, look at this little desk organization happening. Or put your, what are they called? Sheet pans? Whatever. You know how people store their pans and stuff like that? $5. Get things done if you're organizing for the new year. Very nice. Ooh, everything will be okay. Well, that's the kind of encouragement we need in 2021. Am I right? Thank you. Let me sniff these. This one smells like nothing. We'll be okay. Okay, this is the problem I have with Target candles. They don't really smell like much. I mean, they're okay if you like what the outside looks like. You know what I mean? All items in this section are $10 and under. Well, not news. Ooh, wait a minute. What's this? Cleaning cloths with little hangers. I like the cloths. I like the hangers. Use before binge watching. It's the kind of advice I need, okay? Oh, look, different prints up in here. That's all I see are those two. Stereo earbuds and carrying pouch. Oh, for $5. Wow, really? Earbuds? What? Oh, okay, they have like wires on them. I thought they were like ear pods. Oh, like that, wireless. But this is just a case. They have all different prints going on. All tidied up. Okay, so what do we put in here for $3? Tech organization. Okay, here's the picture. What's in there? Oh, all your accessories. I don't have any of those, so that's why I don't know anything about it. Ooh, keep it together. Again, the encouragement that I need for 2021. I don't think this couch is big enough to facilitate my life. Ooh, a bandana mask. Nice. Another one. Nice. Is this a two-pack? Also, oh, it's reversible. No. Ooh, a cactus charger. Fun. All right, what else? You know what I saw on Instagram? I saw, ooh, pullback excavate. No, I didn't see this. I saw a little pouch to put your mask in. Ooh, a beauty kit. 12 pieces for $5. Okay, what do we get? Well, I won't use 10 out of those 12 pieces. I'll say that. Ooh, headphone cleaning essentials. Look at this ring light. It says say cheese. It's for your phone. It's only $5, you guys. I'm wondering if this is like leftover from Christmas. This is definitely Valentine's Day. Just a bunch of candy and stuff to throw at your kids to make them happy on Valentine's Day. You know how kids spell love? T-I-M-E, my friends. All of this stuff will end up in the garbage, but I will definitely be buying it just like you will. Valentine. I choose you. Well, isn't that fun? Okay, happy Valentine's Day, world. Ooh, look at these fun pencils with the rainbows. They are a pain to sharpen, I will say that. Oh my gosh, a paint set. Listen, guys, if you're putting together like a little birthday party or something, these are fantastic favors. Oh my gosh, speaking of favors, pencil favors. What? I've never seen anything like that in my life. a unicorn, and then you write a little message. Oh, that's fun. Comes with pencils. This one's a robot. I am nuts and bolts about you. This is so cute. Okay. Oh, Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day pencils. Gotta love a good themed pencil. Oh, and then cute little socks. That's always a winner. A useful Valentine's Day gift. That's what I love the most. Look at those dinosaurs in love. They also have these mailboxes. Do people buy these? Ooh, $1 for a tin. Man, that's amazing. They have these little window clings and such. Oh, okay, hold on. I grazed over these. Wall crawlers. Those are always fun. Oh my gosh. And look at these Valentines. What are they? Those little stretchy unicorns. They like stick to everything. Those would be awesome. How much? For $1. Oh, and then slime. If you don't like someone's parents, get them slime. Oh my word. Okay, a few Valentine's Day things. I am in love. Look at this. It is a dish towel and pot holder. Seeing that's so stinking cute. Love this, $3. I love this. I love how it's just one of each. I also love these little bowls, ceramic dishes, $3. This cute little banner that says be mine. Okay, these are $5. They are kids apron and it comes with a little chef's hat. Look how adorable that would be if you're making some Valentine's Day treats with your kiddos. They also have an adult apron. What? You can match your kitchen because this apron matches the towel print. Oh, these carts behind me. Someone. Here's the next aisle we're gonna tackle. I just see a bunch of knickknacks. Oh, a slinky? Who can say no to a slinky? Is this the spring? Is this spring stuff? Oh my gosh, if you're doing a Toy Story themed birthday party, these Etch-a-Sketches are so hard to come by. How much are they, $1? I don't even know. Etch-a-Sketch doodle, you guys, grab them up. A spinning top, all that fun stuff, all the toys, the dinosaurs, the slime, look away, kids. Okay, we have some candles down here. I'm gonna sniff on them. There's even more candles up there. And, ooh, even more. These are really cute, too. They come in a cute little container. So, you could, ooh. You know, I don't know if it's the mask or what, but I can barely smell these. I don't know how Target knows what your first crush smells like, but that is pretty hilarious, if you ask me. Moving on to these candles. Ooh, the outside of them are super cute. I'm working hard here, guys. I wanted to show you what the outside of them looked like before I smelled them, but they have this, like, metal grate in the way. Okay, I'm gonna give them a sniff. Actually, they all smell pretty good, slash they all kind of remind me of my middle school days. There, oh, more candles down here. Oh my goodness, my sniffer. Yeah, love, dream, and kindness. These don't smell like anything. Yeah, I'm gonna give these a cold hard pass. Okay, over here we have some more organizational storage trays, 2 for $1. Cool. And we have another baggie. Oh, you could maybe use this as like a for snacks. More unicorns. Look at the detail on those unicorn erasers. Are you kidding me? They also have dinosaurs and airplanes. Ooh, ooh. Oh, yes. Everything will get done. Amen to that. I love these pads. Normally they're $1. Yes, they are. Okay, so they have some cards right here. Better than a text. Oh, isn't that the truth? Congratulations. Oh, these are really sweet too. Thank you cards. Toys and what is this? Oh, cool. Reusable straw. Okay. I got one of these sent to me and I had no idea what it was. So now I am very well versed. Hands-free tool. You can use this as your finger. You like loop your finger in here and then touch everything with this, like elevator buttons, or you can open doors with it. Apparently it's a pretty popular item. Ooh, a bag handle for $1. Are you kidding me? They sell these at Bye Bye Baby for legitimately $20. That's insane. Adjustable mask extender? Sweet. What's this? A lint brush? Cool. I need this. Oh my gosh, a mini bottle. What am I going to put in these? They look amazing. I want all of them. Just don't know what I'm going to do with them. Okay, I just came across these. They are face masks, but they also come with a storage pouch. Isn't that cute? So far, I only see adult sizes. Going places. Look how cute that is. A polka dot. Oh, love it. Mask stash. Okay, moving on to this aisle. It just looks like a bunch of leftover Christmas stuff. stuff. Ooh, wait a minute. This is a new release. This is part of it over here. So, once upon a time. Oh, wait, look how cute this is. I saw these earlier and didn't show you. So hold on, let's bring it back to where it belongs. It's back with its friends now. So this one says flush and wash. They're metal, or sorry, wire words, wash and dry, and then brush and floss again. Oh my gosh, more candles. I can't. Ooh, be our guest. This is a cute sign. $5. Guys, this feels pretty quality. I don't know about $5. I don't know. If you like it, you buy it, okay? I'll save it for you. A wall letter board. Okay, cool, cool. So a little key holder there. Back to this section now. Circle shapes with wood clips. Oh, very cool. 72 inches. So it feels pretty heavy. There's quite a few of them on there. That would be so fun for someone's room. Oh my goodness, wall hooks. That looks fun. I don't know how this is a hook. Oh, okay. Now I see it. Oh no, someone broke the rainbow. But this is a really cute rainbow. It's ceramic. They should have just made it wood, you know, so it wouldn't break. Oh my gosh. Semi-disturbing. A hand puppet. Hello. I'm a gyne? Gin? Am I holding it backwards? Does it go that way? Guys, what does this say? I'm a gyne. Gain? G-I-N-E. Give? I'm at a loss. I give up. Oh my word. $5 for this shelf. Are you kidding me? These are gonna fly off the stinking shelves like hotcakes. $5 for this? You can put all your Hot Wheels cars on here. What is this person displaying? Ah, cars. Look at that. Wooden cars, though. So much cooler than I am. Oh, so they have more ceramic items. They have this unicorn and a whale. Okay, so what does this one say? Oh, it's just one word, adventure. Okay, so I get this one, adventure. This one says, imagine, got there. Okay, so I like this one because my kids are always wanting to display artwork. It says, look what I made, and has a whole bunch of clips. Oh, look at this guy. Ooh, a Valentine's Day countdown. Wait, are we counting down to Valentine's Day now? Well, I guess what else is there to look forward to these days? Ooh, so cool, a nice little fun activity. That's what it would look like when you're finished with it. I don't know about you, but I never finished these when I was a child. Oh my gosh, it's a bee. Oh, I want to make this, but I know I won't. But for $3, should I just attempt it? I don't have the time for this. I really, really want to make this. I know I won't. Oh, I'm having an internal battle. And I'll leave it for someone who has more time on their hands. Oh, look at these 3-pack of canvases. Kindness matters. You are my sunshine and a rainbow. But wait, there's more. Playroom rules. Oh, I need to get my glasses on. Share, take turns, be creative, laugh, giggle, be silly, and has ABCs. Don't grow up. It's a trap. Yeah, it is. Oh, and okay, I saw a bunch of these. They are just rolls of removable wallpaper art. Say that 5 times fast. Removable wallpaper art. Whatever. There is fun to be had here. Be kind. Ooh, this is a castle. This is a bunch of castles. Oh, okay, so that's all they have here, but I saw so many more on Instagrams. They have cute little picture frame artwork. The swan, the pirate, and the rainbow. And these are $3. Oh my gosh, there were multiple options inside. And then this one and this one. Oh, you guys, I just washed my reusable bag. It has a stain on it. I should buy another one. $3. Ooh, a leak. 2 leak-proof bags. These would be great for snacks because these silicone bags, $3, they're pretty expensive if you buy them in the snack food option. Do you know what I mean? Oh wait, are they food grade? No BPA. Huh, interesting. They have a couple different colors. Ooh, a pillowcase. Okay, we're in this section here. Wait a minute. Ooh, a Hot Tools mat, that's nice. They have these cutesy decorative buckets. A nightlight for $3, screaming deal. They have a unicorn, a robot, and a dinosaur. Oh, another banner right there. Okay, so they have some arts and crafts. Paints, paint brushes. They have some wooden signs. What else do I see? Oh, a canvas, a tote bag if you want to create something. So not Valentine's Day related, but they do have some of the spring stuff stocked. $20 for this little guy. Adorable. I love these little planters. This one's only $12. I love when they're a little bit unique. also comes with these signs for $5. Also spot these books for $5, Simple Household Wisdom, Mini Makeovers, and Simple Organizing Wisdom. Oh, I think I need this. A couple pillows, make yourself at home, and then home. Is there anything on the back? Oh, a nice little print, lovely. What about this one? Sweet, $5. Oh, cool, I see this wreath as well, XO. I didn't know what that was. I think this one is still my favorite, so cute. I see another set of kitchen towels over here, two different prints, and that's all they have here. Oh, and then there's another print in the adult apron. A couple little canisters over here, sweet sugar, made with love, premium latte. Ooh, love you a latte. Oh my goodness, $3. A little steep, but it's a whisk. I'm getting this. I found that whisk randomly. Love you, kiss me, be mine. Oh, a little demanding. $3. Those are just wooden blocks for decor. And then I also see this random pot just hanging out here. And then a heart, another heart ceramic bowl for $3. It also comes in this silver color as well. I found a couple tote bags. These are $3. I wish they were a little bigger. Here's my hand. Like, I like to use these as grocery bags. Maybe you can use it as a library bag or whatever, but for $3, I was hoping it would be a little bigger. Love that print. This a wine bag, actually? I have no idea, but look at this one. Comes with a little tassel. Oh, cute. Another sweet banner. It says love. I feel like this would be really useful for notebooks and journals. It's just a little pouch where you can keep your pen, but it wraps around the book or whatever you're using. It's pretty cool. What's over here? Oh, a stencil kit with stencils and paint brushes. Oh, okay, it shows you what's in them. And this one. They have a heart chalkboard with a key over here. What's that key gonna do?
Nothing.
Give you a little overview of what they have at this store. Get pretty much the same thing out. A couple more pouches here for $3. This one's probably my favorite. And then these are really sweet too, these pouches. Again for $3. Oh wait, what's it say? Hi, I'm here to keep you organized. You're gonna have to work a little harder than that. And then this one has pens on it. They also have some calendars stuff. This has been here for a few weeks. Just, you know, your run-of-the-mill 2021, new year, same you. So this is the third Target I'm at because I love you guys. They have basically the same items that I've already shown you, but their shelves look a little prettier. All of the items seem to have a place and be in their specific place. Oh, look at the socks. See, you can even see where everything is. I love that they're selling board books. That's something that we didn't see. A drawing treat, that's cool. So, oh, more stuffed animal friends. Here's some more. Again, things that we've already seen. Maybe not that. Or this like mother-in-law tongue plant. That one's really cute too. But you get the gist. Some Targets are better than others at keeping things organized. I guess I'll show you these shelves so we can compare and contrast as well. Oh, a reusable cup set. Okay, this is something new, 3-count. Live happier, coffee helps, small steps every day, be kind. Oh, this one says, get it done, only you can make it happen and focus on what matters. Cool, $3. And look at over here, they have this $5 shelf again, but it's in white. That is wonderful. Okay, cool, cool. And then over here, the crafting section. Looks like they have a couple glass jars for just $3, so that's a screaming deal. More organizational things. I don't know if we saw the different sizes before, but apparently there's 3 different options, all for just $1. This is insane. And then over here, they have these mask holders or little baggies. Oh, and this is just a random reusable Ziploc bag for anything you want. Here's even more. They have a little silicone mask holder, and it looks like you can snap that on anywhere, a couple colors, and then more tissues just because. But wait, even more containers to facilitate our masks. Okay, but first my mask and then mask. These are plastic carrying cases and they are just $1. This storage container is giving me IKEA vibes with the wood on top. This is quite large for $5. And this is $5 as well. And it comes, oh, it's a drawer bin. And it comes with 3 little bins. What? Amazing. And then there's some canvas totes. Oh, even more containers right there. I think we saw these. And then these little rope drawer bins. That's cute too, $5 for 2. Here's a little Valentine's Day end cap right here. I think we saw most of this stuff, aside from the tiered, like the cupcake. Wait, is that $3? Oh, that's a little steep for how small it is, but I don't know, it's cute. It looks different. Oh, the whisk. Okay, my favorite, bought one. Also, they have measuring spoons. Those are darling. How much are they? Ugh, $3. And then they have a little cake serving server. I don't know. And then down here, they have a couple of tiered trays, white and red, both $5 each. Oh, wait, and another kitchen towel. The secret, oh, I love this. Secret ingredient is love, $3. And then a pot holder that says nothing. Ooh, will you take a look at these? How much is this? $3. Are you kidding me? Different size little jars here. Think of the possibilities for this. So cute. I love that Dash does this with their waffle maker. They switch it up every season and make it fun. I think they had like gingerbread for Christmas, snowflake maybe? I don't remember, but they have a heart for Valentine's Day. And here's the difference between a good Target and a really good Target. This one has a bakery, and look at all this Valentine's Day stuff. So they have cookies, oh my word, perfect for the party I am just now planning. DIY kit with candy melts? This is so fun! $9, and you don't have to go through the pain of cooking the cookies if you don't want to. What are these? Oh, delicious. Let me just get one of each of these, and I would be a happy camper. Like, look how fantastic these look. Oh, I'm thinking of a charcuterie board. Let Target do the work for you. These are so adorable. Also, these cookies, I bought one year for, I think it was like a Frankenstein cookie. It was absolutely terrible. This has been a hot item too. It is from the Dollar Spot, $3. Can you believe that this is $3? You guys, it's glass. You can put anything you want inside of it. Me, Nutella, jar of Nutella. I'm just kidding. Anything you want, it's so cute. They're selling like hotcakes. One more thing I found. Look at this. I love these wooden blocks. This one says network and password. Love that. Except for no one notices it in your home because I have a sign that's very large and everyone still asks me what my password is. Oh, look, all the athletic gear is right up front. Are you guys working out this year? Is that a goal? It's always a goal, right? Ooh, I like the pastels and those bright pants. I feel like socks is always a solid gift. It's a great add-on. $2 to $4 for some really good quality. Hi there, gorgeous. Wait, really? That's inappropriate. Oh, a sloth. I always love the themed apparel for the kiddos. Like, look at this stinking dress with the whatever this is, ruching, the sleeves, the tassels. Love it all. Oh my, out of the corner of my stinking eye, they have Meredith's size. Look at this darling sweater with the pants, XOXO and hearts. Adorable. Oh, I spy bunny stuff already. Oh, wait, over here. Ooh, wait, is this leftover Christmas? I can't tell. Oh, well, Lovasaurus. Oh, look at those suspenders, my kind of man. Over here, we have some cute little tutu action. And then look at these socks. Just darling, am I right? And the shoes. Oh yes, I need shoes for Meredith. Couple more outfit options. Thought I would scan these over for you. I always love the baby mannequins. These are the shoes I planned on getting, but now that I have them in my hand, I'm thinking, wow, these are gonna be dirty within 4.5 seconds. They already look dirty, as a matter of fact. Do you see that? Unbelievable. Yeah, these aren't, it's probably not a good idea. They have these really cute unicorn ones, but other than that, I don't really, unless I get her those blue ones. Oh, I love this cute little section full of Valentine's Day stuff for the babies. That dress is probably my favorite. You guys know I love to go to Once Upon a Child. Hold on, New Year, same you. Look at these premium grip yoga socks. Very sweet. I like those. Wait, what is that? Ooh, booty bands, ayy. But this is what stopped me in my tracks, these gold plated weights. Nice. Ooh, a 12-week fit journal, love that. Oh, see what I mean? $50 for that yoga mat. Unreal, $39 for that, or $35 for that one. Well, we've made it to the Valentine's Day section full of candy. Because what else is there to buy? on Valentine's Day. Ooh, peanut butter rose. Yes, please. Okay, it looks like their little seasonal decor aisle is isn't pretty stocked. It's decently stocked. So let's go through. That looks like a nice wreath right there. What is that? Streamers? Okay. Over here, got some window clings. What's this? Oh, that's cute. Happy Valentine's Day, little. I might get that. Look at how fun this is. I love how it looks like a, oh, what are those things called? Like a dream catcher type style. And then this one over there, cute. Okay, sorry, I'm getting a ton of texts. My cousin's in labor. That's really cute. That's really cute. That's really cute. I'm just kidding. I gotta go. She lives in a different state. The only thing I can do is continue to text her back. Those are really sweet. I actually don't know what kind of Valentine's Day decor I still have from last year, but I do like that rainbow. I feel like that would be a staple in anyone's room right now. Avocado. Oh, are they? Ooh, scared me. I like that they come in a set, and also the two little berries. Ooh, what do we have? A donut and a, what is that? The innard of the donut, like the, you know what I mean? I like donuts. I mean, it's not an old-fashioned sour cream, you know? Okay, so they have a rainbow broken apart, only put together by love. Also, you're all I've avo wanted. Nice. Okay, these are stinking cute. I don't know what that is. Just a little decor piece. Same as that. Oh, these little birds they have every year. Here they are. Ready for the party. Do you see him? He's got his bow tie on. She's got her festive outfit. What is she dressed as, a strawberry? Okay, we all have that one friend. All right, we've got some heart platters. We got some heart plates. Ooh, a heart bowl. Now that's what I'm talking about. And then some more heart paper stuff. Cool. And a wall full of treats. Hey. Okay, so many things that I love about this section right here. First of all, the baking section. Love it, just in general. Look at that. Unicorn, dinosaur, and hearts. How does the dinosaur fit into that? We'll never know. Oh, love, but it also comes with a bonus X. They've got cupcake holders, sprinkles. Ooh, baking cups. Individual portion of a cake right there. Ooh, nice. These are $4. Okay, at Michael's, that would be $9.99, I feel like. Also an assortment of really nice sprinkles here. Also a decent price. Why are sprinkles so expensive? I'll never know. Also the cookie icing, that's fantastic. You know what? Oh, a Nutella, fake Nutella. $2? Oh, I'm missing out. Oh, I love Nutella. Candy conversation hearts. Does anyone like these? I feel like these are the candy corn of Valentine's Day. I'm gonna pass on those. Ooh, what is this? A nice little baking dish over here. Ooh, a heart pan. Anyone making a cookie cake? Are you making cupcakes? You need some treat boxes, treat bags. Oh, a lot of treat bags. Okay, these go pretty fast. I will say that. I feel like next time I come in, they're going to be gonzo. Oh, a fondue set for only $13. Have a nice little romantic session making fondue. Down here, we've got some heart pans, $7.50, triple chunk. Ooh, Kodiak cakes. Ooh, strawberry chocolate chip, and then buttermilk and honey. Brownie mix. I didn't know Kodiak cake had brownie mix. Oh, Funfetti, of course. If you had your pick, would you choose one that's $1.29 or $4.99? 8 grams of protein versus 1, maybe 2 grams of protein. I feel like I glazed over these. These are silicone. How many do you get? 12. It says right there, 12 silicone, 2 different colors, $8. I feel like that's a decent price. And then the unicorn cookie, what is it called? Ice decorations. Okay, I feel like I glazed over these as well. I don't know why I'm rushing. Look at those heart-shaped marshmallows. What are you gonna do with them? I don't know, melt them? Unless you just eat marshmallows. That's basically what my kids would do. They have this tin. This is quite large for $4. They also have a mailbox down here. Love you. And then all of these Pyrex containers. Love them. They're glass. And then also the little mini ones right there come in a pack of 2 for $6. The large one is 7. Just kidding, this one's 6. These are, I have no idea. The table mat is 5 though. That's pretty fun actually. Okay, so I've blacked out in this aisle, trying to debate internally, should I do like a Valentine's Day, like cookie decoration or something like that? And then I thought, well, maybe I'll do like a decorate your own cake. There's 12 in there. I feel like that's good, right? Because then I thought, oh, cupcakes, but it might be hard for them to ice cupcakes. All right, maybe I'll grab some Sprinkies. Hold up. It's the first sighting of the year, not the Kinder Eggs. The Cadbury Cream. Oh, yes. And then everyone goes crazy over these. I just feel like they taste like large M&Ms. I don't know. And then all of the candy hearts. What's your favorite? Do you like getting those? Oh my gosh, the Be Mine card. Look at these cards too. And then I feel like obligated to keep them, you know? Not my thing. But they are fun for the moment. More Valentine's Day stuff down here. So there's gift bags, I think, up there. Ooh, a mailbox decorating kit. Good golly, Miss Molly. Looks like a monster truck. And oh, a unicorn. That is fun. They also have a rainbow, a shark, a koala, and a heart. That's sweet. They've got a monster down there. Okay, so they have a bunch of stuff to decorate mailboxes if you make them. And then some crafting activities. Oh, that would be fun for my Valentine's Day party that I'm just now planning. Okay, I'll go over this stuff pretty quickly. Stamps, erasers, oh, mini skateboards. Everyone's a fan of those, am I right? I don't know what that is. Oh, a little, well, you know what it's called, I don't. Erasers, some slime, we're gonna glaze over that real quick. Also some bubbles, ooh, something useful. Pencils, cool, cool. Is that a keychain? Eraser. Those are the keychains, that is pretty awesome. More erasers, what's up there, stickers. Oh, the slap bracelets. Awesome, I love that those are back. And then that stuff. Chocolate Cheerios, interesting. Also, do you like giving out food for Valentine's? I think that could be tricky as far as like allergies go and stuff. Although this one is pretty much allergy free. It's free of the most popular allergens. Oh my goodness, Friendship Exchange. Oh, wow. Well, Eleanor's gonna want those for sure. They have Star Wars. Okay, first of all, how can they sell this for $6.99, but one miniature, like, surprise LOL is $1 million. Moving on, we've got ring pops and all the awesome things that kids love. Valentines are over here. Which one do you want? You gotta pick one, just one. Come on, that's how I talk to my kids. No, just one. Okay, so My Little Pony trolls. Ooh, Scratch and Sniff. Stop that. Oh my gosh, 16 crazy cat Google eyes. That's what I would pick for sure. Also, the taco one is pretty amazing. Food, Scratch and Sniff. That's pretty awesome. Oh, friendship bracelets. Okay, see, there's so many cool options. They didn't have all this crap when I was a little kid. Sure, whatever they did have was the equivalent, and my mom was like, okay, just pick one. Do you know what I mean, though? Like, look at all these options. The Haribo, Gummy Bears, Starburst, Skittles, Fun Dip. Oh, the worst, am I right? Dum Dums? Yes. It is literally Candy Central over here. Ooh, also, Valentine's Day cards. Are these a dollar? I hope so. I really hope they are. If they're not a dollar, don't buy them. First of all, I need a cart. Second of all, look at what I found, a gem back here. This belongs in the Target dollar spot. It's $5. Someone shoved it right there. Amazing. Okay, well, I threw all my stuff on the ground just so we can go through these cards with you. Love this one. You're a nice human. But guys, they're $4. If you want to give this to someone, just show them this video. Hey, you're a nice human. Happy Valentine's Day. That's pretty rare these days. Thanks for being you. Look, I'll even read this one. You for real make the world so much better. Facts. Happy Valentine's Day. I just saved you $4. One more time. Mood. Pink, red, and unbelievably happy. Happy Hearts Day. How can they sell it for $4? Okay, this one's pretty cool. I'll never stop choosing you. And that's all it says inside? Well, I guess it has plenty of space for you to put your own thoughts and opinions for $4. How we found each other in this big, crazy universe. I just don't know. I'm just happy we did. You're like a rainbow, but human. Everything's just happier when you're around. Happy Valentine's Day. $4 saved. Okay, that went on for far too long. Let me gather my things and move. People are so creative. Look at this. Let's avo cuddle. Ew, white chocolate though? Come on. I guess I have to do that for the color. Look at that stand again. You guys, someone was trying to hide it. What's your favorite Valentine's Day candy? I just said Valentine's Day really weird. Also, do you say Valentine's Day with an M? Oh, if you're one of those people, I'd like to kick you right now. My husband says Valentine's Day without fault. every year. I correct him. He doesn't care. Oh my gosh, look at this flamingo with candy. They even have the spring scents out already. Spring? Yeah, spring, right? What year is it?
2021.
Since we're here, do you want to check this stuff out real quick? Those are like plastic pots for $3, but $3? Pretty dang good deal. Uh-oh. But they do have some pretty nice outdoor pillows. Oh, look at this stuff as well. Oh, all of that stuff is super cute. See, my backyard needs so much TLC, well, along with the rest of my house. Okay, some more pots up here and even bigger pots to the right of me. These grow kits are so much fun and pretty cost effective. I find that they do work. Are you kidding me? This is $25. You guys, I had three of them. They all died because I can't take care of plants. I have too many humans to take care of. I just can't believe it was $25. Oh, now I'm kicking myself. Are you stinking kidding? Bah, right now. Yeah. All right, that happened. Move along. Herb growing kit, $20.99. Oh, wow. Are you able to keep plants alive? Because, well, I'm not. Hold on, even more kitschy stuff over here. Bananas for you. Donut-shaped Belgian chocolates. Oh, yeah. 16 suction cup monsters. Oh, look at those. All right, we've got some dinosaurs down here forever and always. What else? Okay, cool. Something about fishing hooks. Oh, wow, the tool candy. That's for me. Oh, and then stuffed animals. Did I not go down this aisle? All right, well, that's enough of that. Stuffed animals down there. You are dynamite. Look at that. 1 pound of, what is it? Chocolate? It's glittery green apple. Oh, it's a gummy. Lord almighty. So we've got a lot going on over here. Can you see it all? We've got Baby Yoda. Oh, even more large cart. Oh, I can literally smell the candy. Stronger than the candles in the dollar spot. Oh, this is a cute little section. I'm sure it will be full any day now. Ooh, a hydrating sheet mask. Just looking at that makes my skin sticky. Okay, I feel like an idiot. I thought I was just filming this whole section. I wasn't. So they have these stools down here. Still don't know the price. Too lazy to check. Also some pillows and such. This fiddle fig, this like mini plant. It's only $15. Cheaper than I thought it was going to be. Hey, what's up? Happy shopping. This basket, $9. Miss you already. Deja vu. Stay a while. Some pillows, blankets, more baskets down there. Trisket a trasket. I don't know what's in here. Oh, magnolia table. Look at this pretty one that's hanging. I like that. Okay, some wreaths. Very nice. I like. Some more baskets down there. Those look like a decent size. Guys, I wish I could show you the prices, but I'm literally holding everything I'm buying. So this is the other section of magnolia, or what is it called? Hearth and Hand. Okay, so they have some kitchen accessories right here. Utensils, beautiful. I also see that bowl. I have this bowl, but I found it thrifting. It's $25, I think. They also have this Dutch oven down here, those biscuits. Oh my gosh, dirty and clean for your dishes. Does anyone switch that over? Look over here, a little honey container. I feel like ants would be all over that in my house. Okay, look at this. A little holder for your deviled eggs. That is fun. Only fits 6 eggs though. It's like a personal size serving, I feel. What else is over here? Anything you like? Oh, I know black cutlery is really trendy. What is that on the bottom? That white serving. Up and Adam on the mug. Cute. All right. And they have a crock pot. What? Some more Valentine's Day stuff. Just sneaking in right here. The Spritz brand. They've got some tassels, some flowers, blankets, and then a few wreaths. I see these tiered trays. I know they're really popular nowadays. Well, they've been popular since they came out in IKEA, you know? This one is $35. I'm unsure of the cost of the other ones because I don't see the other ones. Okay, so the small metal one is $20. You know what I do see though? A lava lamp. Yeah! Anyone get one of these for Christmas? This is $20. Which would you rather, a lava lamp or a shelf? Or a pillow, good gravy. That's $20 for a heart-shaped pillow. They have a couple different prints. I'll peek you in on this one.
How does it look?
I will give you an overview of this section, like the home decor. Oops, someone's shopping over there. They also have this section over here, $10 an onion. Yep, said it. So they have some lunch boxes. I guess I'm hungry. Some water bottles, some food containers, more lunch boxes. I like how the containers have like a wooden lid. I think that's really cute. Oh, and they also have some napkins. I wonder if it comes with cutlery. It does. It's wooden. Do you see it? So cute. Oh yeah, love it. Loving you. They have a few different table runners. These are $10. And then they have the table mats, some bowls right there, and then mugs. Love you very much. They have a whole section dedicated to Valentine's Day gift bags. Did I say Valentine's Day again? All right, hold on. Okay, hold on, one more. Knock, knock. Who's there? Stopwatch. Stopwatch you. Okay, classic. Oh, this one will set you back $5. All right, here are some DIY Valentine's Day activities. I'm gonna have to pick a couple. Ooh, some painting wood. My kids are really into that lately. That is $5 for each little set there. The mailboxes and then the heart large boxes at the bottom there are also $5.
Goodbye, Target. I got a couple of items, a lot less than I thought I was going to get. I have no idea where, I think I found my car. Score. If it wasn't for me spontaneously planning a Valentine's Day party, I would have just bought the whisk. But that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed shopping around with me and seeing all the Valentine's Day stuff that they have out already. Will they put more out? Probably. Those shelves looked semi-bare. It's hard to tell because there was like two items of each thing. So I don't know. It's like, why can't all the Targets just put all of their stuff out on the same day, right? Like they should have an official release date for all Targets across the nation. That way most of us aren't scrambling around. You know what? They probably do it on purpose so that we're not all there at the same time like vultures. They've probably done their research. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed shopping around with me. If you did, subscribe, put a little happy in your day, and I will see you next time. Bye.